Fall's the time of year when many people want to enjoy the pleasant temperatures and lower humidity. Unfortunately, it's also when allergy sufferers have to deal with ragweed and mold. Ragweed peaks in September, but will keep going until frosty temperatures kill it off. Pollen conditions are worst on warm and windy days. Levels are often highest around dawn, but wind can carry the pollen hundreds of miles. Outdoor mold can become an issue when plants, including fallen leaves, lay there and decay, especially if they're in a damp area. Cleaning up that material will help prevent mold from forming. And while you can't prevent ragweed pollen, you can limit your exposure to it. Avoid going out on warm or windy mornings, but if you are out, try wearing a mask, sunglasses, and hat. And keep your windows closed during high pollen days. Later freezes are making the ragweed season run longer for many, but you can at least manage your allergy exposure, letting you get out in the autumn fun. For Spectrum News, I'm meteorologist Justin Gertz.